front utility jacket. Cute, cute jacket. Love this. I love all of these colors. So let me walk you through. This is brand new today, and we have it in what we're calling Winter Berry. Winter Berry, it's kind of that pinky berry tone. What a fun little jacket to have for fall. And it's that perfect weight when it just starts to get that little subtle chill in the air and you just need something, this is ideal. So that is Winter Berry. Then we have, look at this warm gold. Isn't that a great color, that sort of goldenrod? And it's corduroy. There's just something so fall about corduroy. Here is Mallard Blue. And Mallard Blue is just that. When you think about that bluish teal tone, that's Mallard Blue. So first, let's start with the fact that this is a corduroy fabric, which we love. We absolutely love for fall. This is also the first zip-up corduroy jacket that Denim & Company has done in a while. And I'll show you why I think you'll appreciate that. Let me kind of start at the top and work my way down. So it's got this stand collar, which is nice because the beauty of this kind of collar is, yes, you can wear it all the way up if you want to, but if you decide that you prefer to open it up and create more of a pointed collar style, you can do that simply by unzipping it, unbuttoning it, and folding it back. So there's the collar. Nice wail to the corduroy. Wail simply refers to the width of those the ribs in the corduroy. So it's got a nice wail to it. You've got two buttons at the top of the collar, and then it is full button and full zip. Now, there are two reasons I love this. Depending upon, you know, how chilly it is, determines how much I want to insulate myself, or, you know, how much of a hurry I'm in terms of what I want to be able to do. Do I want to have to zip all the way up, or do I want to simply be able to just button easily or wear it completely open? When you do, you can see you've got the option of both the zip and the button closure, which is nice. As I said, it's been a while since Denim & Company has done a zip closure on a corduroy jacket. I like the way they did the buttons on the front. The front pockets with a slight angle. And then there is a band at the hem, but this doesn't fit you like a jean jacket. It's a little bit longer, more of a barn jacket kind of inspiration. They've done some princess seaming, however, so it's not a boxy jacket. I want you to see it on the ladies. Isn't this cute? Can't you see yourself for fall? This just makes you, I know, whether you're going pumpkin picking or whether you're, you know, enjoying a beautiful day when the leaves are starting to turn that golden tone. This looks so, so good. So as you're looking at it on the ladies, and you can see Colleen is wearing it for you in the Winter Berry. By the way, sizes on this jacket are extra, extra small through 3X. It's less than $50. That, Denim & Company ladies, I hope you're paying attention because this is new and this is the look we love from Denim & Company. And then we have, tell me your name.
Adrian.
Hi, Adrian. Welcome to AM Style. How are you? You look adorable. So Adrian in the gold, that warm gold. Adrian, do you model size large? Which size are you? Okay. So, and how tall are you, Adrian?
5'9".
And by the way, your bag looks great too. That bag is gorgeous. I think that might be an it bag. Oh, I think that might be the it bag. Oh, that's coming up. Ooh, yes, it bag. We have things to share. All right, so if you're loving Adrian's whole autumnal kind of ensemble, which I have to say I am, and then I love the way Colleen's showing it to you with those cooler tones with the berry, this little jacket is going to be perfect. Here's the length. Missy sizes, 27.5 to 29.5. Plus sizes, this jacket is 30 to about 32. And it's 98% cotton with 2% spandex, so it's machine washable. It's just a cute corduroy jacket that fits you really well, that looks great, and that is really, really easy to wear. That's what we love from Denim & Company. Oh. All right, so yeah, we do have the it bag.